So it's just started to rain and I've come to this urban patch of Rosa Rugosa to pick some petals, and I'm just basically touching the petals to see if they'll come away easily, and if they won't, I'm leaving them. This is just a really sustainable way to pick the petals and to take care of the roses. And I've got a great handful left that will be enough to make something at home or to add into a salad.